Mrs. Diane the Girl Man.
Okay. I need a name and number to somebody.
If it goes to corporate, it's going to be directed to me. So either way,
we talk about it. It doesn't matter. You represent the business.
I'm offering you a corporate number. So, I mean, if you guys don't like the way we're doing it, there's the door. You guys want to have to leave.
Of course. Well, she can deal with us.
There you are. That way, then we won't take your business. Well, because you're just being rude to my staff.
No, she's one person out of everybody that we talk to here.
She's here all the time, okay?
Because she's the manager's wife. That's why. Yeah, see? That's why you didn't deny it. Okay.
Well, that's fine.
Hey, just leave her.
I'll give you the number. Okay, you call them and you're going to call me and I'll talk to you.
That's fine. As long as they're aware.